What if Maggi made the hottest hot sauce in the world? I mean, India.
Let's redo this old packaging and make it into something more dangerous and spicy. In this video, we're going to be redesigning the packaging, so stay tuned till the end. The hottest chili in the world is the ghost pepper, also called as the Bhoot Cholakya chili. So Bhoot meaning Bhutanese and Cholakya meaning chilies. But Bhoot sounds very close to Bhoot, which means a ghost.
I think we'll use that knowledge and have a ghost in our packaging.
Okay, now let's put in all the additional text that we need. Okay, so this is where we are at. And now we'll move on to deciding the color palette for the artwork. So the primary color would be this red, and we'll combine that with a orange and a yellow. And for yellow, I think we'll choose the Maggi yellow so that we are consistent with the brand. And then we'll just choose a darker brown that brings everything together. And I also just make sure that there is enough contrast between the colors, so when I write text, everything is legible. So let's get on to drawing the actual ghost. Before starting, I always reference a lot of different artworks, because what's in your head will never be as good as an actual reference. Okay, let's take it over to Photoshop and start drawing. Starting on a blank canvas feels very scary to me. I just put a lot of references, colors, and wireframe of the sketch just to make it easier to start off. So after about 30 minutes, this is where we are at. So we want it to look very hand painted and very, very vibrant. And also I want the packaging to look very scary. That's why I chose this font. And I want to heavily introduce textures here, so we retain the hand painted look of the artwork. Great. Now it's time to actually add in all the smaller elements and text pieces on the front. Add the small chili for a pop of color, add the wedge symbol, place the artwork, and now it's time for a test print. Okay, let's get this printed. Here's the design. So this is just the first draft, just to check the legibility in the placement and everything. So I think in the front view, the illustration fits correct, but the text feels off. I think we'll have to find a way to place the text nicely and also the supporting elements here. Cool. Let's figure this out. Here I take the whole packaging, divide it into three sections, so I can focus on the middle section to align all my artwork and text too. I also realized that my flame is on an angle. And since the bottle is vertical, I think the flame needs to shoot straight up, so it can be a symmetrical design in the center. So now I just focus on fixing all the smaller details, and then I just add in all the extra pieces of content, and I think we are done. After all these changes, this is the final board. I think this turned out better than expected. Let me know what could have been better. Thanks, and see you in the next one.